Zabbix offers many types of charts, but if you need to display the current value of your system in a clear and visual way, the gauge chart is the number one choice. In this video, I'll guide you through configuring a gauge in the Zabbix dashboard and share some tips on how to use it effectively. This is an example of a gauge chart in Zabbix. As you can see, it instantly shows the current value. Here I'm using RAM utilization at 16% as an example. Unlike a graph, a gauge doesn't show you the trend over time. Instead, it focuses on the current number, just like a speedometer in a car. That was a pre-made example so you can get the idea. Now let's create a gauge chart from scratch on a new dashboard page so you can clearly see each step of the configuration. Now on the new dashboard, click Add a New Widget. From the widget list, choose Gauge to add a gauge chart. Next, we need to select the item to display on the gauge. In the Host field, select the host whose data you want to display. In this example, I'm choosing the Zabbix server. Next, select the item you want to display on the gauge. In this example, I'll choose CPU utilization. In the value settings, we'll leave the min at 0 and max at 100°F, the default values suitable for CPU or RAM. You can keep them as is or adjust according to your needs. Next, check the needle option to display the pointer on the gauge. This makes the current value more visible, just like a speedometer needle in a CA. Next, give your chart a name so it's easy to identify on the dashboard. Finally, click Add to save the widget. Instantly, you'll see the gauge chart appear on the dashboard, displaying the current value in a clear and visual way. Additionally, if you want to edit the chart, click the gear icon to open the editing options. For example, if you want to customize the chart, you can change the name, add a description, or adjust other settings to fit your needs. Similarly, you can create gauge charts for RAM, disk, or any other numeric item in your system. The process is exactly the same. Just select the appropriate host and item. Note that gauges are only suitable for numeric items, that is, numerical data like CPU utilization, memory utilization, network usage. They are not applicable to text or log data. Gauges are useful when you care about real-time values or thresholds, rather than tracking the full trend over time. Finally, after creating the gauge chart, don't forget to save it. So now we know how to create a gauge chart in Zabbix. I hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching.